Sick again this morning, but that's just part of.